add impact to your projects, and grab your audience's attention with the 30 unique, easy-to-customize animated titles in Title Overlays for Final Cut Pro. Download a free trial today right from the FxFactory application. This product was created exclusively for Final Cut Pro. You can find it in the Titles browser under Premium VFX Title Overlays. There are a variety of titles here in bold styles. The thumbnail gives you a hint at the design, and scrubbing over the thumbnail will load up a preview in the viewer. To see everything included in this product, be sure to check out the content preview video. I'll put a link in the description. I've got some action footage on my timeline that would be complemented by the big style of title overlays. Let's add Title Overlay 8 to my first clip. I'll turn off the background effect for now. I'll customize the text in the text fields, and then I can position, scale, and rotate the text with the on-screen controls. Each text field has a color and an outline color. I'll change the outline color on a few key words to make them pop. Each line of text has a mask. You can see the mask by turning on the Mask View box and make adjustments with the position and offset sliders as needed. There are additional title effects you can add: glow, drop shadow, and 3D extrude. And as you saw at the beginning, these titles have backgrounds built in, so you can use them full screen. If you're compositing with footage like I am, you can use effects like a background color, noise, duotone, blur, and black and white. That was easy. Let's add Title Overlay 20 to my next clip. This template has similar parameters as the last one. I'll customize the text and move it to the top right. Let's add Title Overlay 6 to my next clip. This has a cool caution tape look. I'll change my text. I can pan the text a bit to get its position right. I'll change the blend mode of the caution tape to overlay. For the last clip, let's use the full screen text of Title Overlay 10. I'll go with a duotone look for the background. I'll edit my text. I've got a lot of controls for the text and its distortion. I'll adjust the size and Y distance of the text lines and tweak the distortion parameters. And I'm done. I just elevated an already action-packed timeline with the big bold text and title overlays. These 30 titles are sure to come in handy on all sorts of different projects. Create with a wide range of great video effects at fxfactory.com.